Hi, if you like the video, please remember to subscribe.
Hi, I'm Rob from robnumphoto.com, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you how you can get legal free background music and sound effects for your YouTube videos. Because as we all know, video is one thing, but if you can have great sound, record great sound, that's great. But often you want something ambient in the background as well, maybe some sort of music, and you may well want some sound effects as well, so to fill in kind of the gaps in between, maybe when you're talking or as the background for a slideshow or a video without really any music. Traditionally, this can be quite difficult because if you just take it upon yourself to use copyrighted music, like pop music, anything from the charts or anything that's been recorded by an artist, chances are when you upload that video to YouTube or Facebook, they will pretty quickly tag it as being as using copyrighted music, and the video could get pulled down. You could get a black mark against yourself for copyright infringement. The best thing that can happen is sometimes they'll allow you to use the music, but the money from the adverts, or at least the money from people clicking the link about the music, will go to somebody else. So it's best start off with, if you want to add some music, add copyright free music that you're allowed to use. And you don't have to go any further than YouTube itself. And all you have to do is you go to www.youtube.com/audio-library/music. You can see it up here in the top left hand corner of the screen. And there are loads of great tracks here. Well, there are dozens and dozens. There's not hundreds, there's quite a few. And it's all free to use on your YouTube videos, or I guess any other video you want to use. It's copyright free. You can use it for professional videos, anything like that. In the help, they do mention the fact that you may get picked up every now and again for using one of these tracks, and they might say, all right, well, you know, whose permission did you get from for this? Then all you've got to do, you just got to say in the little box that you took it from the YouTube audio library, and that will be fine. But I've used quite a few of these tracks and nothing has ever come up like that. So let's have a quick look. So you start off with, you have all the featured music, and all you can do is on the right hand side, we can download it, we can star it to make it a favorite. Let's just have a look. So we've got all our featured tracks here, so let's just dive in and let's just play one. Here we go, Skullfire by the Jingle Punks. I don't know how well this will come across when I play it, but you should be able to hear it a little bit. Okay, that's a little bit a little bit dancey. Here you go, Dramatic, Pedro versus the World. Let's have a look at this one. Pretty good, eh? What have we got? We've got some sat ambient music here. Space Ghost. That's enough of that. Pretty quickly you'll go for, you know, you'll find what you want. Bit of jazz. Okay, so you could just go through and then favourite the tracks you wanted and think, all right, maybe I'll use them in the future. You could say, well, actually, you know, we could look at the genre. So we've got alternative, ambient, cinematic, classical, country and folk, R&B. In fact, if you go into classical, you'll find lots of stuff that you'll be familiar with. So Ninth Sympathy, Symphony. Can-can. Hungarian Rhapsody. Here's one everybody knows, the 1812 Overture. and there's, so there's loads of really good, here we go, Messiah, here we go, here we go. So you've got all this classical stuff, and you could say, actually, I want something really dramatic. I quite like using dramatic stuff. So you might recognise this one from one of my videos. But it could be you're going for a background music for a slideshow or something. So you might want something inspirational instead. And you've got the name here, how long it is, who's done it. And then you can, as I say, you can favourite here, or you can just download it as an MP3 here. Let's have a look. Let's play this one. You know, and they really are quite good, lots of these tracks. And if you do a Google search for downloadable free music, you can get yourself into all sorts of knots trying to go to lots of different sites and having to sign up. But there's loads here, and as I say, so we can look by what's featured, what the genre is, whether what the mood would be. Even, I don't know, if we wanted something that was just strings. Here we go, we could do, just play something like this, Morning Mood by Grieg. Or we could do how long we want it to be. And then all you do is you download that, insert it into your video using your favourite video editing software, and you're there. You can loop it. You can do lots of different things. So no more do you have to worry about using copyrighted music in your videos for the background music or a bit of ambient or for the to fill up a little bit of a slideshow. Go to youtube.com/audio library/music. And have a listen to all the fantastic free stuff that's there for you to use however you like. That's it from me. My name's Rob from robnonphoto.com. Remember, you can always send me a question. Just email me, scalespeed@gmail.com. If you like the video, please subscribe and please like the video. Put some comments down below and hopefully I'll see you again soon. Actually, wait a minute. We're not finished because I did say we were going to talk about sound effects as well, didn't we? And here they are, sound effects on this tab to the right. This is where we can start having some real good fun here. So again, you can look at all the ones that are kind of featured, or we can look at the category. So I don't know, let's have a little bit of horror. What have we got? Oh dear, this looks sounds very aggressive zombie snarls. Okay, here we go. Ambulance siren. Bit quiet, that one. Fuse, ignite and burn. Ambient noises. Here we go. This might be quite good. Coffee shop ambient noise. Now that could be really useful, couldn't it, for a background for a video. Factory morning startup, factory sounds. Jungle atmosphere, night. Yeah, fantastic. I mean, this is all for free. There's dozens of different things under quite a few different categories. Here we go. I tell you, science fiction. What have we got here? Alien beam. Space time. There we go. That's enough of that. You can have a look at it yourself. Again, youtube.com/audio library/sound effects. And then you can download all these tracks as MP3, star them to favourite them for accessing later. And they really are very cool indeed. That's it from me. Honestly, my name is Rob from robnonphoto.com. And hopefully I'll see you again soon.